Hey ladies, and welcome back to our series on how we can love and serve our lords, our Lord in heaven, our earthly Lord, our husbands, through finance. And I was speaking about how I do my shopping list and how I look at all the local mailers and I literally write a list. I have my clipboard here and I write a list, and I've got here like super value. This week I bought pineapples there because they were $2.99, whereas the cheapest they were at other stores was $3.99. So I saved $1 at the minimum. Welcome back, ladies. So we are speaking about ways that we can love and serve our lords, our Lord God in heaven, our earthly Lord, our husband, through finance. And I spoke to you about how every Monday I write up a shopping list. So I get all the items, which I'll speak about meal planning in a little while, but I am not a haphazard shopper. I'm a purposeful shopper. I write down the items that we're going to need for that week, especially according to the goals that my husband has. So even for our nutrition and for our well-being, he has goals. The two main goals he's given to me is that he doesn't want our family getting sick and he wants our family full of energy. So I plan with that vision in mind the items that I want to buy, the kind of meals that I'm going to make so that we are high energy, so that we are healthy and so forth. And this all comes down to how I do the meal planning. It's all part of the vision. And on Monday nights, that's when I dedicate it to really putting this thing together, jumping on, checking out all the mailers, taking time to do these things. And I literally write down each of the individual shops that we're going to be hitting and what I'm buying from those items as we go around on that trip and pick up all the different items. I don't just go in there, oh, whatever we're going to get. It's all written down, it's all purposeful, and I know what's on sale where, and that way I'm going to save a lot of money. I've got my clipboard that I use, and I take my shopping list in with me. I also will keep my eyes out for things like coupons on the back of dockets, vouchers and coupons that will be sent to my inbox. There are some great websites that I can encourage you to have a look at. Because we're speaking about Proverbs 31 verse 13, where she's seeking those ingredients. See, she's really purposeful about it. She's going out of her way to find the very best at a great price, but with great quality. Some other resources that you can use that I find really helpful are, there's two websites that you can use. One is called Choice Cheapies. I don't know if you've heard about that one, but that is a great website where people just jump on. I think it's all across New Zealand, Choice Cheapies, and they put up just things that are on sale, deals that are going here and there. And it could be anywhere from like the movies to Noel Leeming to Pack and Save Countdown to Tank Juice Bar. It could be anything, but there's great deals that you can get. And people have just gone in and they've seen the deal or they've seen the catalog or whatever, and they jump online and they chuck it up for us all to see and us all to benefit from. So check that out, become a subscriber, and they will send it to your inbox. And that way, when there's something specific your family might be wanting to do or something your husband wants to get, you can get it at a really great price. Another one, if you don't have time to sit down with all the catalogs and all the mailers and really go through it, or you're on the way to the shops, but you really do want to be a purposeful, good, responsible buyer, and you don't want to buy an item and drive home. You just bought the bananas for $2.99 on the drive home. You see them for $1.50 at a store on the side of the road. That's where this particular website can come in really handy, because they kind of do the job, the mailer job for you. And that is Grocery Tracker. I think it's just grocerytracker.co.nz. I encourage you to have a look at that website. I personally only use it if I'm in a hurry, because I like looking at all the catalogs and making sure it's exactly the item that I want and da-da-da-da-da. I'm being a bit specific about it. But if I'm in a hurry, I will just open that website and just type in bananas. And what it will do is, it's like someone's already done the job for you. It'll come up with all the different shops that have it on sale that week. So it will show you out of those specific ones. So Pack and Save, rather than Reduce to Clear, or have Fresh Choice, but Pack and Save, Countdown, New World, Super Value, it'll show you, and Fresh Choice, anywhere there where bananas might be on sale. And it'll also have banana chips probably, and banana bread. Anything that might be on sale, when you type in banana, it'll show you the stores where it's on sale. So if you're in a hurry, you don't have an hour to spend, but you got 10 minutes to spend, type in the specific items from your shopping list. So be purposeful. Have a shopping list, type it in, and see if it comes up on Grocery Tracker that it's on sale. Otherwise, pull out your catalogs. That's the way I like to do it. But that is a great tip, a great way that you can start saving money for your family. And I'm telling you, ladies, it's so great to get a passion and a vision and get excited about this. And I'm excited about it. I'm excited about it. I'm excited to see the vision of my husband come to pass. I'm excited to be able to save money so that my husband has money to be able to put where he really believes God wants us to put that money. And I'm excited just to be a helper to him and to be trusted in this area and be faithful in this area. So I pray that these tips are inspiring you to be purposeful, discreet, faithful, just a blessing to your husband, showing him that you can love and serve him through finance. Stay tuned for more tips.